perhaps occasionally.
Yeah, have one of these. Calm you down.
What is it? Valium?
Nope, Murray Mint. English drug of choice. Minimal side effects, though can prove highly addictive.
Dr. Cunningham.
Yes.
Pleasure to meet you.
How do you do?
Dr. Cunningham is very expensive, you know, and I'm paying him by the hour.
Of course. Here is my post-mortem report. Let me know if you require clarification on any matter.
Thanks, but I'd prefer not to prejudice my findings. Is there a scrub area?
Oh,
I'd like to start.
I'm afraid you won't be able to do that.
I have permission from the Ministry for a second post-mortem. Dr. Cunningham's credentials have been approved.
You don't understand. You won't be able to do
that. What possible reason do you have to refuse?
I'm not refusing. I'm just stating a fact. You won't be able to do a post-mortem because there is no body. We cremated her this morning. We only received notification of your request 1 hour ago. Here are her personal possessions. The police didn't know where else to send.
Doctor úr, kinek fal az? Ki fizette le?
It's standard procedure. We have very little storage space.
Semmi fogalma arról, hogy mi történik oda, doktor úr.
You sent off for toxicology, I presume?
Of course. I'm expecting results later today. We established that Miss Mustafova was indeed pregnant towards the end of her first trimester. I took full bloods and samples of fetal tissue. I saw no bruising or defensive wounds, no evidence of an injury suggesting any struggle, no suspicious circumstances.
Suspicious, és azt nem találja gyanúsnak, hogy egy 20 éves várandós nő
egyszer
csak a Dunába veti magát, mert szerintem kurvára az. Készítse a felmondó levelét.
Innocent of this charge, and you all know it. There's no proof that she's a witch.
There is one proof that cannot be denied. I, as a mendicant friar, have hunted witches for years and know the mark of Satan well. All witches have a third nipple, especially reserved to suckle Satan. Allow me to examine her.
Proceed, Friar Murdo.
No!
Faut allonger quelque chose de sérieux.
Une demi-part de trésor en plus, c'est pas sérieux peut-être?
Oh, on joue pas ce qu'on a pas, Silver. Pourquoi tu miserais pas ton petit protégé, hein?
Jim?
Ouais.
Est-ce que tu lui veux?
Oh, c'est un gentil petit mioche. Ça a besoin de tendresse à cet âge-là.
Je.
Alors? J'y mets à moi. Et voilà.
Agent Grant, report to 17 Berg Street, the Freudian building.
Right. Her name is Barbara Steele. Died around 4:30 a.m. Sophomore at the university.
Christ. Kelman's daughter goes there.
Apartment's owned by Graf Orlock, psychiatrist. He saw patients there.
Anybody locate him yet?
Nope. We put out an APB on him, but nobody's seen him in 3 days.
Anybody see her come in? Doorman? Security camera?
No. And that's what I don't get. The security camera's everywhere. In the lobby, even in the roof. We reviewed the tapes, but nothing.
You think she's one of Orlock's patients?
No idea. His appointment book's missing.
Sewage.
Is there a way into the sewers?
There's a drain down in the basement, I think. The superintendent, he can tell you more. But I tell you what, if the killer got in that way, he must have been some kind of Olympic acrobat or something.
Father Manuel?
Are you ready for your confession?
My God, it must be cold. I hardly recognize your voice.
Can we begin, please?
temper, temper. And may the Lord be my heart and upon my lips so that I may blah, 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 blah. Amen.
Do it properly.
Isn't it the sins that matter and not the rhetoric?
Again?
Oh, very well. I wouldn't want to mess things up before my crowning. May the Lord be my heart and upon my lips so that I may confess my sins freely in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Holy Father, who art in heaven.
Hallowed be thy name. Oh, to hell with this. Do you want to hear my sins, yes or no?
I know your sins well enough, Lord Francisco de Ruiz. Or should I call you Don Isaac de Cordova?
Is this supposed to be abusing?
I just wanted to see if you could still remember how to do a proper Christian confession.
How dare you talk to me like this? Who are you?
I'm a voice from the past. I know who you are. I know where you come from. Mark my words. You will have to reckon with me if you do not want to lose it all.
I'm Dr. Manfred.
Oh, hello, sir. How are you?
I'm just going to run you through a few tests. Routine physical examination. Stand up straight, please. Raise your left leg. Walter. Left leg.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you. Have you ever experienced any major injuries to any internal or external parts of the body?
Yeah, I broke my arm when I was younger.
Excellent. Take a seat on the bed, please. This won't hurt. Lovely. I want you to take one of these every morning. It's a mild stimulant. Helps with the mind and physical activity.
What are those?
They're just a mixture of herbs. We give them to all the athletes.
Do you enjoy your audience? Leave the money and you can go.
Leave me? What? He'll pay and we go.
I pay. A ton apiece, I said. That's £100 each. What are you, stupid? You pay, you play. You don't pay, you get fucked.
You speak long. Come into the bed.
Will someone get me Zed?
What's up, sorry?
We got a couple of non-paying guests. You want to make them pay?
Yeah, sure. Send them up to my room.
Push me off, Osman. Jeremy, who are you?